That innovation is important not just for combating climate change but also for climate justice. For the developed world must leave enough of the lethal carbon waste left for developing countries to grow. For this, we need research and innovation to make clean energy technology available, accessible and affordable for all. We need innovation to make renewable energy much cheaper, more reliable and easier to connect to transmission grids. This is especially critical for India. To achieve our target of adding 175 gigawatt of renewable generation by 2022. We must also make fossil fuel like coal cleaner and more efficient. And we should tap newer sources of renewable energy, from ocean waves to geothermal energy, at a time when energy sources that fuel the industrial age have put our planet in peril. And as the developing world now seeks to lift billions of people into prosperity, the impact of science will be the most when scientists and technologies will keep the principles of what I call 5 E's of the inquiry and engineering. First E, economy. When we find cost effective and efficient solutions. Second, environment. When our carbon footprint is the lightest and the impact on the ecology is the least possible. Third, energy. When our prosperity relies less on energy and the energy we use keeps our sky blue and our earth green. Fourth, empathy. Empathy. When our efforts are in tune with our culture, circumstances and social challenges. And fifth, equity. When science advances inclusive global development and improve the welfare